cocaine works on the dopamine system. Give a rat, a monkey, a human, a reward from out of nowhere, the dopamine system activates. Dopamine is about reward. But then people figured out it's actually about something much more interesting than that. Now set up this paradigm. A little light comes on in the room as a signal, and that means if you go to this lever and you press it 10 times, you get a reward. Signal saying it's the start of one of those sessions, go do the work, you get a reward. Once that rat, monkey, human learns this relationship, what happens now? When does dopamine rise? Does it rise when you get the reward? Absolutely not. It rises when the signal comes on. That's the, yeah, I know how this works. This is going to be great. I'm all over this lever pressing stuff. This is terrific. Dopamine is about reward, but even more so, it's about the anticipation of reward.